Welcome to Melissa Roasol YouTube tutorials. 5 minute thumbnails. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. For today's video, I will show you how do I make my 5 minute thumbnails very quick using this app. This thumbnail have no watermarks, and first thing to do is choose a photo from your gallery and then press the arrow symbol, put some letters, press the letter T, and then you may put any letters or words that you like. Adjust it. Change the fonts, style. And after you change the font style, you can also change the color of the letter or words. Then also the outline color, adjust it, and you can also put some stickers if you want to. By the way, I want to share something quick. If you like to know how do I make my quick intro, just press the end screen and that video will guide you how to do the quick and easy intro. And then if you're done editing, just press the check symbol and wait for it. Then press the image symbol for it to be saved on your gallery. Then press yes and it's already on my gallery. But I wanted to double check it on my photo files. Okay. Oh, it's already there. My thumbnail is there. And it's done. That's how do I make my 5-minute quick thumbnails. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe and follow me. Hit the notification bell.